We just passed the last checkpoint. We're coming into Pripyat. Completely abandoned. This is a ghost town. Everything is abandoned. Everything is abandoned. They evacuated back in 1986. And everything is abandoned. People had 45 minutes, 2 hours to pick up their valuables and leave. They had about 1,500 buses that bus them from here to Kiev. This is a bunch of Khrushchevkas and 50,000 inhabitants were just bused in a period of about 2 days, I heard. 2 days.
Pripyat was divided into six districts, main districts and five districts. And each district have one.
I see a bus over there, so I don't know what the hell. But this town is completely abandoned, Pripyat. Look at that. There's some kind of business there. Wow.